say that war is like mental torture, a psychological atrocity, a sick commentary on the state of humanity. Ironic, isn't it, that peace can only be achieved through bloodshed and the countless dropping of bodies like flies. What do you think?
Hey, I can see you through this thing.
Point that away from me, you retard!
You're all tiny looking and stuff.
Do you not know the slightest thing about proper gun etiquette?
Well, I know Thomas etiquette done made a lot of.
You are the real horror of war.
Wait, hold on a second, you insult me!
How did I ever get assigned such an unbelievable dumbass for a partner? What the?
You idiot, you just threw a lemon! I thought it was a grenade. That's my f***ing lunch!
I was hungry.
God damn, let's just rush out and kill him, come on!
Get his ass!
Got a gun too.
Man your weapon now. Come on.
On hand this, you dunce.
Retreat.
Enemies at 5 o'clock. Deploy the mortar. Battle stations. Commence Napoleon formation. Go, go, go. You idiot!
Can I help y'all?
Private Shenane is down! Damn it!
Where's the other gun?
Excuse me, are you David?
No. He is.
Aha! Uh-huh. Found that yellow bastard.
Sir, I found the enemy. This is sick.
Well, I'll be done.
Do you not know the slightest thing about proper gun etiquette?
Well, I know Thomas etiquette made a lot of
Do you not know the slightest thing about proper gun etiquette?
Well, I know Thomas etiquette made a lot of
I'm sorry, idiot.
God damn it,
I'm
Nick.
Sorry, I'm sorry. Action.
You idiot, you just threw a lemon.
Oh,
Retreat!
Still recording?
Yes.
Oh, good.